Sikkim on Tuesday received the season's first snowfall, with parts of its northern areas receiving good amount of snowfall following a severe cold wave that gripped the state and adjoining areas. Meanwhile, in the capital Gangtok, the IMD recorded a temperature of 6 degrees Celsius on Wednesday. Sikkim is already receiving a good number of tourists, and travel planners are receiving bookings from across the country.